Hi guys, today we'll be showcasing the outfits for May. In Runes Pass there is the frozen outfit. It looks like this. It's called fishtail long hair, but you can see my room passes pretty deep. So let's see if I have it. Maybe I took it, but I don't remember. Oh, it's right here. It rolled a 60. And in the advanced one, there is Inari's Festival. Oh shit, I didn't do my battle pass thing. Inari's Festival is an old roulette outfit. It's one of the better looking roulette outfits. It's this one. It has a big ribbon and looks kind of good. Very highly rated outfit. And then the other outfit that you can get as a free to play is the spring outfit, is another good looking outfit. This one you just have to play the game and get your funfair tickets. And then in the outfit gachapon, there is the Gemini outfit and the other Flaming Ambition outfit. So you should be wearing these outfits if you like outfits, but I guess I'll just be spinning a little bit and see my luck. This back item is also new. It's one of the better back items. And yeah, the normal outfits don't reset until like the 24th, so we'll be doing some spins. Gonna do it like this. Okay, probably gonna have spin till 54 times again. Okay, gonna check my spiral. So let's see how much spirals. 800 outfit. Need 10 of these. That's all I can afford until next week. Gotta claim my daily free spirals. Let's see now. Okay, not that lucky. So this one was old outfit. This one's a new outfit. This one's an old outfit. This one's a new outfit. And this one's also, the other one from the raccoon roulette was also a new outfit. So there's three new outfits and one old outfit. Well, two old outfits if you consider the one from outfit getcha, but yeah, this is all the fashion updates for May. I hope you guys enjoyed my bad luck rolling the outfits. I hope to see you guys next time in my video. Have a nice day.